During the investigation, it was noted that a similar fitting had been rigged incorrectly. During the investigation, it was noted that a similar fitting had been rigged in.
This steel is poor quality.
There seems to be a problem with stalling.
It's getting cooler now. You'd better put on your sweater. It's getting cooler now. You'd better put on your sweater.
The crew were inspected.
Look out to sea for a while. Look out to sea for a while.
He's a liar. He's a liar.
They're going to add another story to this building. They're going to add another story to this building.
Don't leave oily clothes lying around because they're a fire risk. Don't leave oily clothes lying around because they're a fire risk.
Is it still raining out there? Is it still raining out there?
Did you hear about the bunker overflow that happened recently?
No. Why? What happened?
Well, my cousin works on the vessel that was involved in the incident.
That can be really serious. Was the ship arrested?
Well, they managed to avoid that. They were incredibly lucky as it wasn't severe. If it had been a major incident, then the master could have been arrested.
But surely they won't just let them get away with it.
No, the owners were fined. Did you hear about the bunker overflow that happened recently?
No. Why? What happened?
Well, my cousin works on the vessel that was involved in the incident.
That can be really serious. Was the ship arrested?
Well, they managed to avoid that. They were incredibly lucky as it wasn't severe. If it had been a major incident, then the master could have been arrested.
But surely they won't just let them get away with it.
No, the owners were fined.
Right. Before joining the vessel, I'd like to remind you that alcohol is strictly forbidden on board ship. Alcoholic drinks must not be brought onto the vessel, and any crew member found to be drunk will immediately be signed off, and an investigation will take place.
What have they checked on the bridge?
Oh, the lot. A mass of documents. Logbooks, ECTIS, radars, voyage, data recorder, and a lot more. Even the paper for the echo sounder.
Did they find any deficiencies?
They were cancelled charts on the chart table. Unfortunately, that's directly in violation of the ISM code. They should have been removed to avoid accidental use. Oh, and thank God! You brought the fire extinguisher back after checking its expiry date, because they inspected that too.
What have they checked on the bridge?
Oh, the lot. A mass of documents. Logbooks, ECTIS, radars, voyage, data recorder, and a lot more. even the paper for the echo sounder.
Did they find any deficiencies?
There were cancelled charts on the chart table. Unfortunately, that's directly in violation of the ISM code. They should have been removed to avoid accidental use. Oh, and thank God you brought the fire extinguisher back after checking its expiry date, because they inspected that too.
So what do you think of the new cook, then?
Well, this cooking's even worse than my wife's, and that's saying something.
Yes, I'm not sure what we had at lunch. It was like chewing on a piece of wood.
Yeah, and it tasted like wood, too. There was just no flavour in it.
I know. I had to put half a bottle of chili sauce on it to give it some taste.
Yeah, if he doesn't improve, I think we should complain.
So what do you think of the new cook, then?
Well, this cooking's even worse than my wife's, and that's saying something.
Yes, I'm not sure what we had at lunch. It was like chewing on a piece of wood.
Yeah, and it tasted like wood, too. There was just no flavour in it.
I know. I had to put half a bottle of chili sauce on it to give it some taste.
Yeah, if he doesn't improve, I think we should complain.
Are they really strict here? I wouldn't be surprised if we have about 20 police officers with sniffer dogs on board shortly.
So what is it they're looking for? Drugs?
Yes. Last month they found 250 kilos of drugs on board, a vessel from South America.
Was it heroin?
It was mainly cannabis, but they found a small amount of cocaine too.
Are they really strict here? I wouldn't be surprised if we have about 20 police officers with sniffer dogs on board shortly.
So what is it they're looking for? Drugs?
Yes. Last month they found 250 kilos of drugs on board, a vessel from South America.
Was it heroin?
It was mainly cannabis, but they found a small amount of cocaine too.
So does your wife work then, Valeri?
Yeah, in a factory.
What kind of factory?
Clothes, you know. They make suits, uniforms, and that kind of thing.
Oh. How long has she done that for?
Not so long. She used to work in a leather factory, but the chemicals made her sick. But she trained as a teacher, so she hopes to find a job teaching children.
So does your wife work then, Valeri?
Yeah. In a factory.
What kind of factory?
Clothes.
So have you got all your equipment? I see you've got the radio.
Yes, and here's my whistle.
Anything else?
I don't think so.
Well, you obviously must be like a cat at night then.
What do you mean?
Where's your torch? Do you happen to have nighttime vision?
Oh, of course. I'm sorry.
Go and get it quick. So have you got all your equipment? I see you've got the radio.
Yes, and here's my whistle.
Anything else?
I don't think so.
Well, you obviously must be like a cat at night then.
What do you mean?
Where's your torch?
Strong winds are expected in the central North Sea for the next 24 hours. They are expected to reach force 8 by this evening, lessening through the night to force 3 or 4 by dawn. Visibility is good. Strong winds are expected in the central North Sea for the next 24 hours. They're expected to reach force 8 by this evening, lessening through the night to force 3 or 4 by dawn. Visibility is good.
So when do you think you can start work?
Say on the 15th.
How much time do you need to repair the damage?
Let me see. If the ship is put into the dry dock on the 15th, she'll be undocked early next month. So I guess we'll be finished in about 2 weeks. Is that okay for you?
Well, the sooner the better, really. Yeah, that should be okay.
I've just had a look round the vessel, and you remember yesterday I commented on a few things?
Yeah, I remember you said you found the ratings used a tin can as an ashtray. And there was a faulty gas meter, and not enough warning signs displayed.
Yes, they've mostly been resolved, with the exception of the signs. Can you make sure that's sorted by tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm on to it now.
I've just had a look round the vessel, and you remember yesterday I commented on a few things?
Yeah, I remember you said you found the ratings used a tin can as an ashtray. And there was a faulty gas meter, and not enough warning signs displayed.
Yes, they've mostly been resolved, with the exception of the signs. Can you make sure that's sorted by tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm on to it now.
In 48 hours, we'll be entering waters that are known operating areas to some very violent pirates. Of course, we are taking some precautions. And for the first time, we have a couple of armed security personnel on board for this voyage. I was hoping for 3, but at least one of them has a special forces background, which is good to know. In 48 hours, we'll be entering waters that are known operating areas to some very violent pirates. Of course, we are taking some precautions. And for the first time, we have a couple of armed security personnel on board for this voyage. I was hoping for 3, but at least one of them has a special forces background, which is good to know.
Excuse me, when will the customs procedures start?
Very soon, madam. Have you picked up a declaration form?
Not yet. Where can I get one?
At the reception desk. You should complete the form and keep it in your cabin.
What did they say over the PA system? I'm afraid I couldn't catch it at all.
It was just to say that all passengers should stay in their cabins so we can carry out the custom formalities.
Okay, I'll wait in my cabin till the customs inspector comes then. Excuse me, when will the customs procedures start?
Very soon, madam. Have you picked up a declaration form?
Not yet. Where can I get one?
At the reception desk. You should complete the form and keep it in your cabin.
What did they say over the PA system? I'm afraid I couldn't catch it at all.
It was just to say that all passengers should stay in their cabins so we can carry out the custom formalities.
Okay, I'll wait in my cabin till the customs inspector comes.
What's the status of the clutch on the starboard windlass?
Well, as you know, it was jumping out of gear for a while, but the crew have just finished the repair job.
Ah, yes. I saw some spare parts being delivered to the ship at the last port of call.
Yes, we couldn't do anything until we'd got them, but it's all sorted now.
What's the status of the clutch on the starboard windlass?
Well, as you know, it was jumping out of gear for a while, but the crew have just finished the repair job.
Ah, yes.
Good morning, sir. Can I see your identification, please?
Hi, I'm a superintendent. I want to speak with your captain. I have an appointment with him. Is he on board?
He is, but I need to see your ID first, please.
Just a minute. Oh, no, I've left it in the office. Can you just call Captain and tell him I'm here?
Oh, yes, I can call him, but I can't let you on board without your ID. I'll just give him a call on the radio. Good morning, sir. Can I see your identification, please?
Hi, I'm a superintendent. I want to speak with your captain. I have an appointment with him. Is he on board?
He is, but I need to see your ID first, please.
Just a minute. Oh, no, I've left it in the office. Can you just call Captain and tell him I'm here?
Oh, yes, I can call him, but I can't let you on board without...
So we've discussed the main points, we've carried out a risk assessment, and we know who's doing what and individual responsibilities. Now, where's that work permit gone?
It's here. It's all been sorted.
There's something I've forgotten. Oh, I'm getting old.
We still need to discuss who's in charge of the lockout tackle.
Ah, yes, that's the one. So we've discussed the main points, we've carried out a risk assessment, and we know who's doing what and individual responsibilities. Now, where's that work permit gone?
It's here. It's all been sorted.
There's something I've forgotten. Oh, I'm getting old.
We still need to discuss who's in charge of the lockout tackle.
Ah, yes, that's the one.